I was born Claudia Dahl. I was born in American Fork, Utah. My dad had a small ranch in Cedar Valley, Utah. Fortunately, when I was 4 years old, my dad decided he wanted a bigger ranch and he moved to Nevada, which was the high point of my life. I am not a native Nevadan. I have always wished I was, but I got here as quick as I could. I was 4 years old. We moved to Star Valley, which is a ranching community between Wells and Elko, up next to the mountains. And I have lived there, except for a few forays out in other places, I've lived there all my life. I went the first 8 years of my schooling to a little one-room school called the Boulder School. It was just a half a mile from our ranch. And there were, I think the most that we ever had in the 8 grades was 10. Mostly there weren't that many. There were two of us graduated from the 8th grade. And then I went to Wells to high school, and that was kind of a culture shock because there were 75 kids in Wells in the high school. But then for a bigger culture shock, halfway through my freshman year, my dad was asked by the then Secretary of Agriculture in Washington, D.C., if he would go to Washington and work for him. And so we moved to Virginia, just outside of Washington, D.C. We were there for 2 years, and that was a great experience. It was a little alarming to start with. There were like 1,800 kids in the high school, and I was just a little hick from the sticks, but I got so I liked it. And of course, we were very close to Washington, D.C., so we got to see lots of stuff. It was quite an education. I'm the director of the Northeastern Nevada Museum in Elko, Nevada. And probably in my whole life, this is the coolest thing I've ever done, is this job. And my advice to young girls is figure out early what you like and do it. And even if it doesn't make a lot of money, if you do it good enough, you'll make money. It'll work out for you. So that's my advice.